that. Once you get to the runway, it'll really speed up. You don't have the drag on it. Throttle cut. There you go.
Very good.
Thanks. Good job, Kenan.
Throw the plane off.
Give me the plane.
give me that damn box. You did good.
Yeah, he did.
Got her? Okay.
Sign him up, man.
Shit.
Jay, you going to be doing buddy box time here?
I don't know, whenever you want to start doing that stuff. Okay.
Alright. I wanted to do a loop, just to surprise him.
Okay, we got Ryan Lockhart from Alliance, Nebraska. He's going to bring a B-17 out on the field and fly it.
Here you go. Hey. Yep.
Jay, thanks
a lot. I think he's already out there.
Hey, you bet.
This is a beautiful airplane.
I bet it was almost out of fuel.
It is?
I bet it was.
Well, I don't know. I don't know how big the tank is. We weren't running full throttle, so.
Stock, whatever. It flies real nice.
Yeah. Yep.
Here you go. That should have enough charging to last you for the day.
Thank you, Dennis.
And if not, come get mine.
Alright, so you want to do the buddy box?
Yeah.
Is the training plane out here?
I think Frank will get it, so I'll get my flight box.
Take it off by yourself.
Crazy.
On my control line I did, but then it crashed.
Hey, John.
Hey, I'm good. I'm tied up at the moment. Can I call you back? Okay, I'll call you back as soon as I'm free.
Someone else is up. You can fly whatever you want. Careful, hot dog in. Go ahead. Up. Up.
Going up now is another one of the FBI members getting a little practice in. That's Gary Maley out of the Kansas, Missouri City, Missouri area, St. Joe area. Gary Gary does a real fine job. Buys lots of glue. That's how you learn how to fly these real well.
was a good landing. Why did it die?
Either out of fuel or I was trying to get it to run up because I think it was in a hole.
Did you get it shut off?
Yeah.
Cab, it was down from diving, probably just